Hey, what's up, YouTube? Long time no see. I apologize to everyone for being gone so often for so long. That's just the way it is at the moment for me making videos, and again, I'm sorry about that. I've been thinking a lot lately about the issue of trust. What it means, the different degrees of trust, the different types or whatever, and how hard it is for me personally to trust other people. And I think that's because I'm going to be 50 in a couple of months, and in my lifetime I've been lied to by my parents, my siblings, every single one of my best friends, all my romantic partners, strangers of course, and let's not forget that I've probably lied to all of those people as well. So trust is a little difficult. Because I don't even think that trust is possible in the sense that most people mean it. For me, the way I personally look at trust is it's like a bet that you place. You hope that you can trust someone, and you bet your faith in that person that you can indeed trust them. It's a bet that you can only lose or break even. And by break even, you can gain their trust back. Because I dare say that trust obviously needs to be earned. And I find it interesting how convoluted this issue can actually be. For example, there are people that I trust with my secrets, but I wouldn't necessarily trust them with my money or my car if I had one. There are people that I trust with all sorts of things, but I wouldn't necessarily want them alone with my girlfriend, that kind of thing. So are people like me damaged? You know, is the fact that I just see trust as a more or less impossible thing to possess, like I say, I think of it more as a bet that I place. Does that make me damaged, or am I just being realistic in a slightly cynical way? How hard it is for people to trust often depends on their life experience. But like I say, by the time you get to be my age, pretty much everyone has let you down in your life at one time or another in one way or another. So I'm asking you, do you trust anyone? Do you see trust as coming in different degrees? What are the reasons that you hold back your trust? How hard is it for someone to earn your trust? Inquiring minds want to know. This is Got That Funk. Thanks again for watching this channel and not giving up on me. And until next time, may all your ups and downs be ups.